Oh, are you kidding me right now? Okay.
I'll
Sorry about
make
that,
him
guys.
pay. I
My
promise.
game crashed on me again for the second time of playing this. I guess the intensity of this game gets to itself.
After all of this, I'm the only one left.
So, we didn't lose much at
But
all,
he's not
just
gonna stop
it
me.
knocked me back all the way here at the beginning of the chapter. So we're just gonna regather everything here and then climb Theodore's tower. Got this gunpowder. There's gun parts over here. 260 gun parts. Again, sorry about that. Irritates me myself. Alright, so there's nothing here. Except this herb, his scripture. Let's go and craft. All set to go.
You've come back to me, Sebastian Castellanos.
Yeah, but this time it's different. You're not getting away.
No, he is not. He is going to die. Which way do I go? I don't know which way to go. I guess that's the big door to go. Ooh. This is the preparation area. Assault rifle pouch, nice. Some more gunpowder. I'm gonna check in this room over here. There's a room. Holy shit. Man, they gave me a lot of good stuff here. All right. So this will be the last time I use the mirror. We are gonna take advantage of that and do that right now. Crafting. Much green gel do I have? 4,000. Yeah, still not enough. I'll do the shooting gallery real quick. Now that I have the assault rifle.
Don't worry. It's just...
Let's try and try... Oh, that sucked so hard.
Quite good, Detect.
Oh, I got another key I can use in the nurse's place here. Let's see if we can get something good out of it.
Welcome back, Detective.
This will be the last time I see her. So I thought I made the best of it. Very good parts. Oh well. Let's see if we can do some upgrading. Nothing.
Another sacrifice has gotten you this far.
Damn it. Why did she have to die? I've lost them all.
It's a tragedy. But they died honorably. One can only hope the trade-off is worth it.
It has to be. Otherwise, they died for nothing. I can't bear to think of that.
Then you owe it to them to see this through. To save her. So that their sacrifice wasn't in vain.
You're right. Let's do this. I need all the help I can get at this point.
Alright. So I can't really, like, do anything. Like, I'm basically just stuck with what I got. Just making ammo was the only thing I could really do here. We're gonna go and save it just in case I do crash again. Burning the altar.
the ship.
I'm ready to go. Let's take this to a whole new ball game. Jesus. Oh god, the freaking molten people.
Resolve is pointless. You will crawl. My decisions will break you.
Bring it. Fuck it, so much with the stealth. So much with the stealth approach, you know. Oh, you little bitch. What the fuck, man? Good God. Oh yeah. Another freeze bolt. Buddy. So there's two guys right over there. Damn it. Head. Come here. Your disciples will break me? Oh yeah, they are sure as hell breaking me right now. They are sure as shit doing a fine job.
Control Union. It's not even real.
Union is better than we have. Union is these mortals, their minds are connected to it. To control Union is to control them. To control them is to control the world.
If you think I'm gonna help an asshole like you take over assholes like them, you're even crazier than your luck.
He is. Nothing else. Another mirror room. A scripture by Theodore. One gunpowder. I'm gonna go in here real quick. I'm gonna go in and craft some things here. Ready for the next wave. Can't touch me. I don't know what this will do, but shit. Whew. What did I just do? A shock bolt. Oh yeah. Put all my bullets into crafting. There we go. I got enough to upgrade.
Relax, detective. How may I assist you?
Oh, in many ways, Doctor. Alright, let's do this. There we go. Alt is fully done. I'll have a full gauge of health now. Okay, kitty, let's do this. We're going to save here. Okay. cross my heart.
Because of the refusal, I have no choice. I will dismantle this world. I will find your wife, and I will murder her in front of your daughter. Who will suffer dearly at my hands as I use her power?
Not if I kill you first.
What makes you think this time will be any different?
I'll keep coming back until one of us is dead.
Come to me then. Let the carnage begin.
Here we go. Let's take on Theodore. Here we go, guys. Fight of a lifetime right here. Search this place one last time just to be thorough. Yep, there's something down there. So he was working with Stefano. Full on health. I'm good to go. Got 4 shotgun shells, plenty of pistol rounds, plenty of harpoons to go around. I am ready for a fight tonight.
If it's a taste of despair you wish, a taste of despair you shall receive.
You did this to me, Dad. You didn't save me.
It's okay, sweetie. I'm gonna make it right again. I love you so much, Lily. I always have. And I always will. And I'm gonna save you this time. I promise.
That shit ain't gonna work anymore on me, Theodore.
I see you've overcome some of your guilt and pain. But the depth of your past traumas is vast. I know everything about you. I know what lies beneath.
Fuck.
You have a deep well of fear from which to draw. You've seen many horrors, and they still haunt your memories.
What is he talking
Remember
about?
Remember where this all began. Remember Beacon.
No. God, that place was a nightmare.
Yes, you remember it all. Come on.
Well, hello again, my friend. Back to round three, or round two.
For this shit!
My clean house. It is time I clean my house up. Starting with you, big boy.
You think this will stop me?
Oh, I want to do this. I wish I could have done this on the first one.
Fuck you.
Damn. One now. Oh god. Oh hell. Oh. The repeater keeper. Alright, yeah, you won round two? Let's go round two. Goodbye. What? Oh my god. Round two for her as well. Alright, she wants me to burn her again. I will burn her. Oh, I'll enjoy it this time with pleasure. Now, how do I do this? This is a different scenario on how to burn her. Oh, no. Instant kill.
I see now. I have to shock her. And I have to turn those things, those valves. I saw three of those. I have to do those. That's why it was giving me a shock bolt.
I burned you once, and I'll do it again.
Let's set ablaze this place, shall we, people? Gotta hurry. We got a short time to do this shit. Alright, come on, bitch. Let's have some fun, shall we? Emma? Goodbye. Oh shit. I don't even know where it is. Where is it? I need to find that lever quickly. Goodbye. Screw you. I am done. Oh, nice to see you. You're done, Theodore. You are done.
What are you?
Oh, I'm the guy that's gonna put a bullet in your head.
What else have you got?
What the fuck? Oh my god. It's Myra.
Myra.
She must stay safe. I will protect Lily from anyone who wants to take her.
You did it. Theodore is dead. Let's go home.
No!
The power of the core is mine.
Oh, Jesus. My God.
Lily is safe now.
Where is she? Let's get her and get out of here.
Why, Myra?
No.
Oh, Jesus.
Myra?
Oh, Jesus. Well, she talk about bringing the roof down. You'd know that sort of thing.
Well, let's get the heck out of Dodge.
Oh my God.
There's almost nothing left of this place. What are you trying to do, Myra?
And the world it always looks like. Jesus.
What is this?
What the fuck?
Myra? It's over. Let's get Lily and leave this place before we're stuck here forever. We can have our family back. Please. I know you're still in there. Stop it! Damn it! You have to listen to me!
It's this place that's controlling her. She's been in so long that all this stuff that's
Myra,
gone on has corrupted
what's
her.
Wrong? You've got to fight it!
I can't. I have to protect Lily.
Already did, Myra. Stefano can't hurt her. Neither can Theodore. They're dead.
Good. Go. Sebastian, now. Leave.
No, I'm not leaving you and Lily in this place!
Oh my God.
Myra! Shit. What is she trying to do?
Oh my God, stubborn wife. Let's go and collect all this shit here. Alright, let's do this. There's something out here. Yep. High grade weapons parts. Kitty. I'll put it into my explosives. There we go. Let's go and save it. It's gonna be another long chapter. Get this done. I got no work tomorrow, so what's stopping me? Check behind me. What do we got here? Cool. Another explosive bolt and 10 gunpowder. That'll come in handy. Oh, you bitch. Ew. Some nasty looking funk.
I gotta get rid of these things. Maybe then I can get to her.
Come here. Not wasting any ammo. I need as much as I can get. They are definitely prepping me for her. There we go. Another one down for the count.
All right. I hope she hasn't gone far.
18 gunpowder. Come here. Let's get these bullets over here. Come here. Another smart bolt. Come on. Goodbye. What the? Is it in bar? It did not burn him at all. Oh crap, he's a fast mover. Oh, damn. Damn it. Pull up the shotgun. Oh, I'm dead now. Those guys are made of stone. It's crazy shit. Well, now I know Myra's men are made out of stone. I know something big is gonna come, so I am gonna heal.
There she is.
Oh, you little shit.
Of it.
Oh my god. I collect any ammo that's around here. Miss a beat, really missing ammo. Check around the some crates right here. I can't break this. Alright, I didn't miss a beat, thank god.
Myra! Where are you going?
I won't let you hurt Lily.
Hurt her? I'd never do that. I love her.
Your love can't protect her. Only I can do that. I told you to leave.
Second man.
can't let her take Lily. She must be there. I can't stop now.
Chapter 16. And Limbo. Alright, let's finish this once and for all, guys.
Knew what he was doing before he even came in here.
Wow.
Planning on becoming the core? Why?
Forget the sacrifice you made, Hoffman. Let's hear you talk your way out of hell, Wallace.
I don't think he will be. All right. This is it, guys. Everything's being put up. It is time to put up or shut up at this point. We got over 15,000 gel here.
Don't worry, Detective. This won't hurt a bit.
I'm afraid that this will be the last time I can help you. I feel the end approaching.
You've been here for me the whole time. Both times.
Maybe I've been with you longer than that.
What do you mean? Who are you?
I'm who I've always been. I'm who I'll always be. I'm who you turn to when you need inner strength. And you need me now more than ever.
And when this is all over?
When this is all over, you won't need me again.
Because this will be over? Or because I'll be dead?
The same answer applies either way. Now, let's get you ready.
Let's get ready. Have any keys? Nope. All right. Alright, that's all I can do. Man, I did a lot. Alright guys, I hope you all enjoyed this series as much as I did. But it's time to call it quits on this and end it. I hope to make another Evil Within, like a new stem or something, but this is it here. Save up and head out. I'm coming, Myra. These are all the mysterious objects. I'm not sure what the mug is for. But hey, let's go do this. Last residual memory.
What do you think you're doing, Myra?
I'm protecting my daughter.
What do you think you're doing, Myra?
I'm protecting my daughter.
Run, Lily, hide. I'll find you. I promise.
What do you think you're doing, Myra?
I'm protecting my daughter.
You fool. The power she commands. You don't understand.
No. You don't understand what I'll do to keep her safe.
Damn you, Myra. You can't run from me. I'll find you.
You did it, Myra. You kept her safe. And now you're putting her in danger.
Echoes with Sin Stem. Observed all residual memories. Alright guys. We gotta end it right here. This is do or die. No turning back. We're heading home to do this. There's Myra.
Myra? Is it you?
Sebastian.
Why are you fighting me, Myra?
You don't understand. This is our new home. Lily will be safe here. Happy. Free from fear. Free from pain.
No, Myra. This isn't real. Pain is part of real life, and so is love. If she stays in here, she won't live a life free from fear, because she won't be living a life at all.
You don't understand the things they did to her. I can protect her.
No. Please, let me take her out of here. Let's do it together. We can be a family again.
Oh, no.
No, I won't let anyone take her from me.
What the? Oh, no.
No.
Oh, no.
Please, Myra. We still have time. We can leave. I am not gonna leave Lily here. Please.
Anyone who tries must die!
Don't make me do this!
Oh, damn. Oh, God. Sebastian. Damn it.
It was right in front of you.
I don't want to do this to you, Myra.
You don't deserve to have her.
Damn it, I can't seem to dodge it.
I know you're still in there! You've gotta stop!
Yeah.
One shot, baby.
Myra, please. I'm so sorry. I didn't want to.
No. I couldn't control myself. You did the right thing. Thank you. I'm so glad you're alive. You have to take Lily. Get her out of here.
I'm getting us all out of here. Come on.
It's too far. Leave me. Just get Lily. Leave me.
Anne. No, I won't leave you again.
You have to. Go. I'll follow. I'll meet you there. Lily needs you now.
Go from like fire and brimstone to like white snow and weird white queen, you know. It's weird.
Gotta get to the house.
Chapter 17, way up.
So no guns or nothing.
Almost there.
Alright guys,
please,
let's get her out.
Safe, Lily.
Oh jeez. Oh my neck, that felt good. Oh my neck.
We've reestablished contact, sir.
Where is he?
We can't get an exact location. Wait! The core's been located. The marker is approaching her.
Excellent. Instruct the marker on how to reestablish the core.
I hate to be the bearer of bad news, sir, but it's too late for that. The environment has taken too much damage. Even with the core back in place, total collapse of Union is imminent.
So be it. We still have STEM. We can start again. But we need the core. She's too valuable to abandon. Have the med team prepare for core extraction. How much time?
Depends on how fast he can get her to the extraction point. They're close. Shouldn't be long. Med team in place and standing by.
Once extracted, have the med team terminate the marker. He served his purpose.
Yes, sir.
Shit.
Kid. Call your man and give him instructions.
Well, I guess this is it, kid.
Kid! Did you hear me?
Yeah, I did.
Is that insubordination I'm sensing?
You can't kill him.
Yes, we can, and we will. Once he's back in the real world, he'll become a liability. Now, call him and tell him where the extraction point is.
Oh,
come
boy.
Now, kid. He signed his death sentence the moment he entered STEM. Now, do as I've ordered, or you'll be signing yours as well.
No.
A shame that you'd attempt to betray us. I had such hope for you.
Oh. Oh. This is it.
Personnel, report to the control room. All security personnel.
Need to hurry before more show up.
Don't
shit!
Let her get away.
Lily! She's gotta be in her room upstairs.
Oh. He's coming home with me. She's asleep.
sweet little girl.
Dad?
It's me, Lily. I'm here.
Is it really you?
Shh. It's really me. I'm here to take you home.
You mean we're not home?
No, baby. But we will be soon.
So tired.
Go back to sleep. When you wake up, we'll be safe again. Myra! I've got her. Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
I'm sorry, Sebastian. I can't.
Yes, you can. I'll carry both of you if I have to. But
no.
I'm not...
Mobius has to be stopped.
Screw Mobius. We've lost too much time to them already. We can get away, just the three of us. We'll go someplace where they'll never find us.
There's nowhere to hide. They're everywhere. Lily will always be in danger, unless I destroy them.
Okay, fine. I'll wait. Once Mobius is gone,
it doesn't work that way, Sebastian. It can only be done from inside. STEM is more than just this place. All of Mobius are connected to it via the chips in their heads. Once I assume the power of the core, I can transmit a signal just as Union collapses. A signal that can take Mobius down once and for all.
But we're finally together again.
There's no other choice. This is part of the plan. It always has been. I'm sorry.
Myra.
Shh. Just promise to take care of the little one. Never let her forget how much her mother loved her.
Myra. There's so much I want to say to you.
You don't have to say anything. I've been watching you all this time. I know how you've suffered, what they did to you, what I did to you. You didn't ask for any of this. And you've been into hell twice for it. It's time for you to leave now. To live the life.
I'm speechless just watching this, so that's why I'm not talking.
That's why I'm doing this. But there's no more time. You have to go now.
Come get me, assholes.
Oh, jeez.
To the STEM room. Just need to make it downstairs.
All security personnel report to the STEM room.
Hang on, Sebastian.
Oh,
the STEM room.
I hope this works, Myra.
What are you doing, kid? Your actions will only result in your death. You must know this.
You have such potential. You could have amassed such power. And now you choose to throw it all away. Why? After all you've seen, all you've done, why the crisis of conscience now?
Is it for the detective?
For the child?
No. It's for me.
Think about what you're doing, kid.
STEM is needed. Imagine it! A unified consciousness for all mankind.
No more wars. No more disparity. No more pain.
No going back now. I hope you were right, Myra.
Same.
Sebastian!
Kidman, I've got her. Where do I go?
Get to your room.
All right. But Myra's staying behind. You know why.
Okay. We don't have much time.
I'm counting on you, Kidman.
Come on, let's do this.
Don't worry, Lily. We're almost there. Oh my God!
Come on. Get to the pretty white light. I want the L to get me there. I'm not gonna
freeze.
Late to stop this, kid. If you do, I promise to kill you quickly.
Otherwise, the punishment for your betrayal will be legendary.
I'm going to be legendary, all right. Legendary for taking you down! A world without choice isn't a utopia. A hive mind only works with a queen that controls it. Join us or die? Well, guess what? There's a third choice. And that's fuck you!
You are foolish! But oddly admirable. It's a shame to have to lose you like this, kid.
What? You thought that I was just flying by the seat of my pants here? I took my chip out 3 days ago.
No matter! You'll die today. One way or another.
Come on, Sebastian. We're almost out of time.
Sebastian. I love you both. Now, you'll be safe. You did it, Myra. I knew you would.
Oh, damn. They're all dead.
Take it easy, Sebastian. You're safe now.
Lily! Where's Lily?
I need your help getting her out. Stand over there.
Hurry!
Is it really you?
Yes, Lily. It's really me.
I was having the worst nightmare.
Shh. I know, Lily. But you're awake now. The nightmare's over. There's nothing to be scared of anymore. It really is, isn't it? I'm not still inside there, just thinking I'm...
It really is over. Thanks to Myra. Come on. Let's get the hell out of here.
Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed it. The Evil Within 2. I have to tell you, this was the best game that Bethesda has made. And the director of Resident Evil. I'm glad they made this game. This was a fun game.
day. There's an ordinary world. Somehow I have to find. I try to make my way to the ordinary world. I will learn to survive.
Fuck. What is going on here? It took me 15 hours and 39 minutes to play the game on survival difficulty. Rookie, get that achievement as well. Oh, my back. Palm my back, nice. New game plus mode. Classic mode. $40,000. Even left the professional outfit, if only those days could have just gone forever. Drifter. The classic. The Magnum, you know, in case you ever wanted to carry one around a tiny cannon. And to unlock the ultimate reward, a more cinematic game experience. Like the from the first game, they had like the cinematic thing going throughout the entire thing. Now you can do that with this game too. That's pretty neat. Alright guys, I'm tired. It is like 2:15. I'm gonna go to bed. I hope y'all enjoyed this series as much as I did. This was the best game series ever. I'm glad I got this game on Black Friday. I'm glad I did. Skeptical about it at first, you know, just deciding on it. I'm like, what the heck, I'll try it. And it's actually fun. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Like and subscribe. And I will talk to y'all in the next video. Peace out.